First, we need to check a question from John. Yeah, later we check more questions from student. But now we check a question from John. Okay, piece of paper, 6 cm longer than, this is wide. The piece of paper glued onto a piece of cardboard. Yeah, John didn't label the information correctly. Okay. Everybody, have a try. This is the paper. This is the cardboard. If you assume here X, here will be X plus 2. Here will be X plus 6. Here will be 5x. Those are key information. Guys, finish this question. We have some information about the area. Form some equation. Area. The area of the shaded part, double the area of the paper. So if here is A, outside are just 2A. So, Guys, what number in the box? Tell me, what number in the box? Message me, Wu Yong. What number in the box? The number in the box? 喂，吴勇啊 ，we are talking about what number right here. Make a multiple choice question. A, the number here 啊 ，two, B, five, C, three, D.Four. Which one? Guys, which one? Okay, Guys, think about why the cardboard three times the area of the paper. Guys, think about it.Why three? Anyone understand this is three? The part not covered by the paper is 2A. Covered by the paper is A. In total, 3A. Yeah, now you need to solve equation. Guys, solve equation, expand, simplify. Hurry up.Solve quadratic equation. We need to solve for x. SoftBank, message me. Five x squared.
我给你拿了啊，我拿了口罩，我包里。
Okay. Okay, this is the question from student.